How long? How did you get home from?
About 5 minutes, maybe about 7, about 5 minutes. But his brother said he was playing Fortnite, so I guess I'm gonna get that.
Suited up, you kicking off against me. Hope you ready, get it up. I be booted up, popping out a sprinter or a truck. Whole team chasing bags while they chasing us. Calling audible, I read the game. I think it's time to switch. You get hit if I miss, then my teammates got the blitz. Yeah, move the chains. I'm about to make a play. Move the chains, tell them get about the way. Move the chains, I'm about to win the game. Move the chains, baby, tell them move the chains.
Superman. You can see it in my eyes. All I do is hustle.
they tried to knock me off my feet. I'm ready to rumble. Felt like I ain't eating.
Hey everybody, it's the GOAT. You're tuned in to Sunday Night Football on EA Sports. Coming up next, we've got what should be a good one between the Monsters of the Midway, the Chicago Bears, and the Seattle Seahawks. I'll join you again at halftime to look at some of these stats and scores from earlier this afternoon. But for now, it's Sunday Night Football. And on the call, as always, Brandon Godden and Charles Davis.
Thank you, Coach. We are in the Pacific Northwest as we get set for football at CenturyLink Field here in Seattle. The scene a few moments ago, here it is. It's unlike any other in sport. As both teams made their way out of the tunnel, these folks are fired up as their guys are ready to do battle between the Chicago Bears and the Seattle Seahawks. With Charles Davis, as always, I'm Brandon Gordon. Charles, you talk about storylines in this one. I think it begins and ends with our two quarterbacks, certainly two of the best in the business.
And nowadays, I don't think you can get by for long periods of time without a top-flight quarterback. The way the game is played, with all the responsibility he has and how the game flows through him, if he's not on the top of his game, your team's not going to benefit at all.
Here comes the Bears punter now. He'll kick it away after a three and out on the opening drive of the game. And this is away. It's a high kick, and he got all of it. This is taken at about the 14. A terrific return, 30 yards all in all, and it'll be Seahawk football, first and 10. So out come the Seahawks now for their first possession. They'll be led out by their 5'11" quarterback from Wisconsin by way of NC State, and that's Russell Wilson.
And I'll bet right now it's just one thought in his mind.
Win the game.
Oh, yeah, without a doubt. He played pretty well. I mean, he didn't turn over the ball in terms of interceptions,
right?
No,
two touchdown passes last week.
But when your team doesn't win, that's just hollow. And the best quarterbacks don't care about anything but whether or not their team won.
Good starting field position here for the Seahawks as they come up first and 10 at their own 44. Now here's a pass on first down that's knocked away and incomplete. And with this offense, what about D.J. Fluker?
Came out of Alabama, could play tackle, could play guard. He's so big, Brandon, I think he plays both at the same time.
So now second and 10 after the incompletion on first down. Wilson throwing again.
Whoa, who was he throwing? I didn't call for the ball.
A look at the starters now defensively for the Bears. They were terrific last week in the win over Denver.
And the big difference in the game, their ability to force turnovers. Multiple, in fact. Being able to take the ball away, get it back to their offense, the big difference in the game.
It was impressive. Now the question, can they duplicate it? Now this one complete downfield on the left side. A pickup of 27. And they pick up the first down in the process.
What the heck?
He's such a good route runner. Shows it there on third down. Very proficient and a good pass.
And you know what I've observed over the years in the NFL?
His ankle.
The better a route runner you are, the more confidence your guy's going to have in you to go to you in important times, because he can trust you being in the right spot, and they connected there and picked up a first down.
And forget about the run to set up the pass. They're just coming out throwing.
Forget trying to set anything up. They feel like they have the advantage. They feel like they have the matchup, and they're just attacking right now.
Yep, going to the air on the opening drive.
Give me that!
Zone on first down, but it winds up incomplete. Those passes out that far wide always make you hold your breath a little bit. Felt like it was in the air for a while.
What it does is allows a defender to gain some ground, come from a long distance, and have a chance to affect the pass.
Second down and goal. Wilson.
Touchdown! Let's go!
Touchdown! Let's go. A 7-yard touchdown grab as his guys are able to strike first here in this opening quarter. And there's going to be a stoppage here. The booth wants to take another look at this potential touchdown.
Bro, that's a whole touchdown and I know it. I ain't gonna. I know it. I swear, if they take it back, we don't have a problem. Okay, they didn't take it back. I don't even know what I reviewed that. No.
Here comes the Bears punter now.
JP.
As he'll punt it away for the second time.
Do you have Obby's number?
No.
Because his brother would not say anything.
Taken in at the 11.
I'm out. I'm gone.
Obby's probably going to go with him.
Oh. There he goes left side.
Let's go.
That's a punt return of 89 yards.
Wow.
And the Seahawks get the quick strike touchdown.
You
got a guy that fast back there to receive punts? That's a nightmare for the guy game planning, the special teams coach, but it's also a nightmare for the punter. Sometimes they get so nervous that they miss hit the
ball.
Now Wilson on first down. He completes this into the hands of Miller.
That better count.
And he's going to be out of bounds at midfield. That'll be marked as a 27-yard pickup. And defensively, they were in zone coverage there. Do you have to be a little careful? You're losing playing against a good quarterback like he is to not play too much zone?
Yeah, you have to be careful about how much time you're giving up. I think it's a good point you just brought up. So maybe if you still want to play zone, go to a zone blitz scheme. And you can drop anyone out of your defensive front, defensive end, defensive tackle. It doesn't matter. You just exchange someone to bring more pressure towards the quarterback and still try and cover downfield.
To throw on second and 10. Wilson.
How can I not find the ball?
That's complete. And he's going to have another first down as the tackle's made here at the Bears' 27-yard line. Talk about a big first half. Already has the two touchdowns, adding to his receiving total there and picking up the first down.
He's coming off the line so fast. I think he's intimidating the defensive backs with his explosiveness, and he's chipping away at their confidence.
Now, here's a look for the end zone, but that one's going to wind up incomplete.
Okay, so y'all have trash.
2 seconds to go, first quarter. Oh, they go with a tight end carry. And he'll be taken down as that will take us to the end of the first quarter of play.
That was a very late hit.
A 14-3 ball game.
I said, boy, you better
get out of here. The Bears bring out an extra defender in the secondary now for third down.
Oh, crap. Wilson. Oh, crap. Give me that.
The catch made by Miller. They're able to convert on third down, and that sets up a first and goal. So in the second quarter, he's already up over 100 yards receiving now.
And isn't 100 the magic number for a really good game for a receiver? So he got a chance to really shatter that.
And he's got it. Caught in the end zone for the Seahawk touchdown. Russell Wilson with two first half touchdown passes. And the Seahawks are able to...
Is that Obby? Obby. That's JP.
Here comes the Bears punter now, as he's on to kick it away.
Obby to come back.
He's been a busy man here in this first half as he gets it away. Taking about
get
the 16. Another
one, but that's not gonna work, buddy. No.
A good return there, 17 yards. And possession will switch hands first and 10.
Brodus.
Coming to the line here to begin their next drive, the Seahawks offense. And right now they're saying, hey, let's keep this going. Two drives, two touchdowns.
Yeah, can't ask for a better start than that, can you?
And that's caught inside the 30. It's a big play there for Seattle. 41 yards. But one thing's for sure, they're going to have to come up with something at halftime because he is absolutely roasting them right now.
They're going to go through the whole litany of things, changing coverages, you know, what are we going to do, put a man on him. The big like thing him. To me is treat it like a good pitcher treats pitching
the game. Change Nick, timing, I was location. Up there, what are you doing? Right?
Just change up the looks that he sees and make him just
a little bit more hesitant. I want double
once
on
again,
me.
Once again, they'll come up on the 26-yard line, second and 10.
Fuck this.
To throw again. Wilson going for it all.
Oh, that's a ball! That's some ball! This man. This man.
In the end zone.
This man.
Instead, third down.
Okay, never mind. I don't think that's going
to
happen.
So now third
that's
and 10,
ball.
A big play to start
that's
the ball. Drive, but nothing
that's
since.
That's
he's going to go on top
that's
for the end zone.
Ball. That's
and
some bull.
The throw there going to be incomplete.
That's some bull. That's some bull, Dookie.
That's crazy. Mike, Fuka King.
Mike.
Hey, on first down, Wilson going deep this time.
Get off me, inside the 45.
A gain of 32 that time. What a first half this has been offensively. I mean, defensively, what do you do when you're getting torched like this?
Now, these receivers are absolutely wearing that now, so two thoughts come to mind. One, get some oxygen.
Why can I never get any routes
run?
Number two, I can run. What is this?
You need a pass rush to slow them down.
First down, Seattle, 16 yards the gain there.
Two minutes remaining in this first half of football. Wow, it's not raining.
Coming up in a couple of minutes, we'll get you to Jonathan Coachman in Orlando. The coach will have stats and scores from earlier today in the NFL. Wilson, after the play fake to Carson, he's going to let it go deep
bro,
for the
you
end
gonna throw
zone.
It when I'm in the corner of the end zone. You stole.
He had a
you
chance
stole.
To come down with
you
that
stole.
In the end zone, but it'll wind
you
up just
stole.
Being incomplete. An incomplete pass on first down. That leads to a second and 10.
You go.
Wilson now off the bootleg.
It's a
short one here, complete to his tight end.
Get out.
6 yards is the pickup, and that'll lead to a third down.
I'll take a lot of receptions. I'm leaving the team.
Game there on second down. That was a positive play because that was a take what you can get situation. Got out to the tight end. Now gives him much better opportunity.
Pan me to rock.
Meanwhile, on third down, they
what?
Take a
what?
Shot at the end
what?
Zone, but
what?
It's incomplete.
You mean to tell me this man did not catch that? You lying to me. 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 You lying to me, cuz.
That's into the hands of his tight end, Will Dislick. And he's got good. It past the 30 before he's hit and dropped. It's a gain of 12, first down Seahawks. On first and 10, it's Wilson.
Made it. That's me. 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 What are you doing?
So we reach halftime.
Nope,
and what's
nope,
been a
nope. I quit. I quit. Far. I freaking quit.
Well, throw on first down.
Let me try this one more time. Who was you passing to? Because was it a ghost in the middle of the field I did not see? Because if that wasn't, who was you passing to? The ground? The turf? The fake grass? Oh my God!
Defensive backs making plays on the football. Hard to replicate the intensity of the game in pregame.
Now a deep ball there on second down, but it'll wind up incomplete. Now they face a third and 10 after back-to-back incompletions. Play action. It's Wilson. He's going to go for a big play.
I know. Dang, whoa. You did not. You go throw it all the way. Take him out. Take him out. Bro, this is I'm not even finna play with this thing for the rest of this year, bro.
Here comes the Bears punter now. He's been one of their few bright spots so far.
Look. See,
he gets this away as he'll wisely, I'd say, angle this to the sideline.
This is unbearable. Just trash, trash, just straight garbage.
Seattle now ready to march out of the field.
We held Mary.
That's true, had to punt last time they had the ball, but when you've got a lead like this, you can tend to play the field position game.
Everybody, held Mary.
You are to an extent, especially if you like your defense, because you have the lead, you've been controlling the game. But why put
it? Thank you! Go! Go! Touchdown! Yes, sir!
Touchdown, Seattle! DK Metcalf, 78 yards. Yeah, the Seahawks are able to stretch that lead out a bit further. This offense certainly looking a lot more comfortable here. They lost last week in the opener on the road, but there's something about that home opener makes you feel more settled.
Yeah, I wish we could quantify it, too, because you're playing the same game. The field's the same, you know, size. We know all of that. But being at home, sometimes when you do things.
Like I should. Oh, sorry, guys. I have paused for so long.
Check. 53's Mike. Check. 53's Mike. It's our time. It's our time.
On first and 10, Wilson. And it's a short one here. Complete to the tight end. And they get him down, but not before he takes it across the 40-yard line. 17 yards on the catch and run. It's a first down. One play has him up past the 40 already, and another first and 10. Now it's Wilson. And that is incomplete. Showed off the arm strength there, but to no avail. Second down. Ball on the 42 as they come up second and 10.
Get in the way. Go, go, go.
To throw is Wilson. To throw again. Completes it to Miller. His big game continues. Already has the three touchdown grabs, tacking on some more yardage and a first down.
And how precise has his route running been in this game? We just saw him get open yet again. He's also made adjustments as the defense has tried to really stop him.
This game not quite as good as the last, but still over 40 yards between the two.
I think it all came together there. In-breaking route, drove it with excellent pace. Money throw right there to move the sticks.
Abdi. Wilson finally, now. Bro, literally, a JP, me and JP were waiting on you for half, literally forever, bro. And then JP left.
From the red zone now, they look to throw. That's
good. Get down, get off me. Bro, watch my stream.
Finally, a good play there defensively.
Well, how long
is
it going to take, bro?
Had struggles
what
this
are you doing?
Game. Offensively, they've had their way.
What are you doing?
After the incomplete pass here now is second and 10.
Oh, my God.
Now Wilson. End zone caught. Touchdown, Seattle.
No, they can't hear my. They can't hear me.
They can't hear me. And the Seahawks are able to stretch
yeah.
that lead out a bit.
Because I'm watching my own shit.
And this is obviously quite a performance. But, and most of the time when we talk about someone putting a team on
their
back,
everything good, brother. Everything good. I can tell. How much do you have to do? Abdi. Mopping the floor, cleaning
the dishes. Here's Wilson. That's complete to Disley, the tight end.
Okay, so all you have to do is take out the trash and finish cleaning up the dishes.
He'll be dropped a yard or two shy.
How long is
30?
That going to take?
It's a gain of 15. First down, Seahawks. Right
okay.
After the turnover, they come out throwing.
Yep.
And that means it's a sudden change situation. We used to practice it on defense. Sudden change, get out there, stop the offense. But you typically run out there a little bit unsettled. I think that's why he came right out throwing the football, hoping to catch him off balance.
Yeah, he did. There's Wilson.
Bro,
yeah,
what about the black man? Touchdown, baby. I was in there, that touchdown. You did my
thing.
Hey, you knew I'd go with you.
And on that last play there, he's over 400 yards passing now.
You know what that generally means?
Success.
That, and it means you really didn't
pass me the rock.
He's got
caught
in the end zone for the Seahawk touchdown. From 10 yards out, as his guys continue to
yes,
pour
sir.
It on.
Yes, sir. 45 I got you, coach! I got you, Clay! I got you, coach! I got you, coach!
Throwing again on yeah. second down.
Pass me
Wilson.
The rock.
And that'll be incomplete.
Where the what?
Good protection that time, and they couldn't hook up on the long one. Now it's third down.
Right.
The Seahawks on third down. 2 for 5 to this point. This time it's third and 3. To throw is Wilson.
Brody! Brody! You're trash! 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 Try hard trash!
Here comes the Bears punter now.
Okay,
as he'll come on for his 5th kick of the night.
I have to make it myself.
And he deserves a bronze leg as he gets this one away.
I'm running.
Fielded just inside the 20.
I know, boy.
We are inside of 2 minutes left in this lopsided affair.
So he ain't gonna call me.
So it's Seahawk football as we march toward a conclusion. Yeah, let's see what they've come up with offensively after having
Give me the mic. Well, he was just standing there. LeBron telling him to shoot or pass the ball is what you look like, Brody. What are you doing?
Trying to take a shot, but it's third down. Fourth quarter, you've got the big lead. If you're coaching, Charlie, you still taking shots like that downfield?
I'd be a little more concerned with running some clock and making sure you're taking care of the lead, because you keep flinging it around, you throw a couple of picks, you can put yourself in jeopardy. And they just hit another big completion there. And I think in days gone by in the NFL, you might have asked, is this a little bit of overkill? Is this rubbing it in? I don't think people feel the same way nowadays.
The age-old argument. Then you can say,
oh, I'm trying to hit him. I was trying to smack that man.
Not totally home free yet, but it's looking good as they come up first and 10. Again, Wilson.
Ooh,
Nice pickup of nine yards on first down. That last catch short of the marker by just a yard leaves him with a very manageable second and one.
Down throw for the end zone, but it's incomplete. I'm glad this game's going to be over. Here's the thing, you already probably have three points in your hip pocket.
You force a throw here and give up an interception. You
can
do
nothing. And don't pass me the rock. Flag. Pass interference. Pass interference.
Let's check in with the referee. So the pass incomplete in the end zone, but contact and pass interference.
And now where does the ball get placed?
Brian, get your man. Whoever this man is, y'all need to get him. What the heck?
And a big turnover there as his guys will get the football back.
Russell. I gotta go get my phone. Russell. finish these last one for a second. So I can hurry up and get off this shit and get it.
A big offensive explosion helped leading them to victory. And the defensive guys, they're just saying, hey, put those points up every week. We'll just keep winning.
They will gratefully accept them, won't they? It makes their job that much easier when they're scoring that many points. Allows them to play with a totally different style and a different flow.
So for the Seahawks, they make amends for their week one loss by winning their home opener. And they will hit the road next week for a date with the San Francisco 49ers. Meanwhile, for Chicago, they will fall to 1-1. And they'll try to get back to their winning ways next week as they head to Lambeau to take on the Packers. So for Charles Davis and our entire crew, I'm Brandon Gold.
To make a play, move the chains, tell them get about the way, move the chains, I'm